Marriage is a gift of God our Creator. It is a symbol of God's unending love for his people and of the union between Christ and his church. Christ loved his bride, the church, and gave himself for her. As he's called Jason and Niki to marriage, so he draws their differing gifts and hopes into a unity of love and service. Jason, will you give yourself to Niki to be her husband, to live with her according to God's word? Will you love her, comfort her, honour and protect her, and forsaking all others, be faithful to her so long as you both shall live?
I will.
Niki, will you give yourself to Jason to be his wife, to live with him according to God's word? Will you love him, comfort him, honour and protect him, and forsaking all others, be faithful to him so long as you both shall live?
I will.
I, Jason, in the presence of God, take you, Niki, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, so long as we both shall live. All this I vow and promise.
As a symbol of your love and faithfulness.
As a symbol of your love and faithfulness.
To the end of our days.
To the end of our days.
May God enable us.
May God enable us.
To grow in love together.
To grow in love together.
Jason, I give you this ring.
Jason, I give you this ring.
As a symbol of our marriage.
As a symbol of our marriage.
With all that I am.
With all that I am.
And all that I have.
And all that I have.
I honor you.
I honor you.
In the name of God.
In the name of God.
Amen.
Amen.
I receive this ring.
I receive this ring.
As a symbol of your love and faithfulness.
As a symbol of your love and faithfulness.
To the end of our days.
To the end of our days.
May God enable us.
May God enable us.
To grow in love together.
To grow in love together.
Before God and in the presence of us all, Jason and Niki have joined hands and exchanged their solemn vows, promising lifelong faithfulness to each other. In the name of God, I declare them to be husband and wife. What God has joined together, let no one separate. God the Father lovingly enfolds you. God the Son, grace your home and table. God the Holy Spirit, crown you with joy and peace. The Lord bless you and keep you in eternal life. Amen. Jason, you may kiss your bride.
Niki, you look absolutely stunning tonight. You're one of the hardest workers I know, and you give 100% in everything you do. I know that your dedication and love for Jason is pure, and he's in safe hands.
To the bride and groom, I have only one thing I can tell you about marriage. To have a successful marriage, it is purely psychological. One has to be psycho and the other one has to be logical. I'll let you guys work out which is which.
Jason, I got one advice and one advice only, that I know it will work to keep Niki happy. Just say yes, dear.
A toast. Continue to grow with each other, be kind, be patient, and most importantly, stay sexy. I love you. Cheers.
My parents would like to thank Mr. and Mrs. Liu for hosting tonight's festivities and for raising such a respectable and fine gentleman, Jason. Finally, thank you, Jason, for taking care of our Niki and for joining our family. Welcome to the family.
Niki is an amazing auntie, best friend, sister, daughter, and now wife that you can always depend on and can help you if anything. And let's not forget Jason, who I know will make a perfect fit in our family while becoming an uncle. Lastly, I would like to thank the bridesmaids, groomsmen, and guests that we have all gathered here today for this astonishing event of my auntie Niki and Jason's marriage. May we enjoy this memorable ceremony while it lasts.
Now, Niki, very outgoing, life of the party. You know, she's hosted many memorable times in our lives. Her energy just resonates to everyone and becomes our energy. And I thank you for that. We've had some awesome times, and I'm sure some of you here have been a part of that as well. If we just